This game sure likes to fucking load. The music stopped, but it's still loading. Okay.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy.
Ooh.
But you. You will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is
okay.
Done.
The Twins logo? What's going on? Ah! What? Oh great, right off the bat I find a fucking gun. That's convenient. Is he dead? Ah! Another one crawling. Hey guys, here I am with Doom. Another great game from Bethesda. Why do I run so fast? Ah! A space ghost. Oh, they're worshiping where I was birthed on.
We have to contain this.
What? Oh my god! Ah! Alright, I found a suit of armor. It's the same armor from Halo, as you can see. Okay, I'm becoming the guy from Halo. Demonic invasion. I like how this game takes no time to explain the backstory. Shoot it! Oh, now I get a shotgun. Give me it, you dumb bitch. Maybe you should have been more caring. That's probably why you got smashed by the door. I will press R3. I hate you. Oh, press R3 on the door. Oh. What is that? Oh, it's another demon. He looks the same to me. From the other guys. But it's an imp, I guess. Destroy the gore nest? Huh? What? No mod. Okay, so you can't aim. What? Oh, that's how you switch weapons? Alright, guys. Shoot the red barrel. Classic. Fuck. Okay, now what do I do? I'm gonna rip out its heart. Jesus. Oh no, more of those imp things. Ah, fuck you. Get. Oh god. Oh!
Demonic presence and unsafe.
Get up here. Watcha! That was awesome. Did you guys see that? Instant replay, hold on. You guys see this? Oh, let's get an instant replay on that too. Let's get an instant replay on this going. No, that wasn't that great. Let's not get an instant replay on that. Uh-oh. What a- ah! I'm already dead. I have to fight this one again? Cutscene takes like forever. Shut up. Can I get better music going? this stuff sucks. I had
everybody on my side. But I went and blew it. All sky high.
Demon presence eliminated.
I still got it.
Lockdown disengaged.
Thanks. Thanks for opening so quickly. Thank you. Ah, another space ghost. What do you have to tell me?
He would ruin everything.
I don't care what she has to say.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Ah! And I don't know what that fucking thing is. Ah! This is Mars, and I've played this before, and I remember this being the most boring part of the game. This is great. What? Press R3. Environments. Game is about shooting shit, and they sure like to implement a lot of reading. Oh my god. What is that thing? Ah, it's dead. Instant replay. Let's get that going. I'm just kidding, guys. No more instant replays. Not that type of channel. Let's get an instant replay on that kill right there. This is the same music from the gore bag fight. Or whatever, the gore nest? Hey! Get down from there. Private property. Even though it's just a rock. Oh no, it's one of those names. Blue access key? What? Hey fella. There's a guy over there. Would you mind opening the gate for me? He's probably deaf or something. Oh no, wait, he was dead. Oh, I got it. I don't have to. Okay. I don't have to scan the card or anything. Oh! Here we go. Now, how do I throw it? Feel unsatisfied. That wasn't that awesome. Oh, I'm downloading something. What does that mean? Auto map? Alright, so the map in this is very confusing. Alright, I got a shield. Oh, I can get in here. Can I finally get inside again? Give me health. Can I have health? Oh, what is that? Find the resource. Oh no, it's another space ghost. Shut up, space ghost. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I don't care. There we go. Know your enemy. that mean? What?
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars.
Oh, it's the guy from Iron Man. It appears. Reset power then. Great. Do I have to go outside again?
I believe in honesty. Especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world?
No. I can still hear her. Let me out! Let me out! She's yelling at me. Hide again. Oh my god, you guys hear that? Oh, the chainsaw! I got a chainsaw for some reason. This game just got more complicated. I actually don't want the chainsaw. Maybe I can kill the space ghost with it. No, it doesn't appear to kill space ghosts. Maybe I can cut these guys. Oh, oh! I can't! Oh! This is awesome. Can I cut his hand off? No. This game sucks. Oh, one of the demons had the keys. Okay.
Access denied. Yellow security
limits
required.
What does that mean? I don't know what that means. I didn't even hear what she said. Should I have subtitles on? I'm sorry, guys. Oh, great. Even the fucking options are complicated. Where are the subtitles? What the hell? Was the classic weapon? Really? What? Oh, that's funny. I like that. That is so weird. Okay. I can get into this. Oh, can I have that? Jump scare. Oh my god, that was awesome. I can predict the future. Thanks. Oh, hey, it's this guy that I punched for some reason. See, why do I have to punch the robot to buy things? That's so dumb. Each and every day. Oh, it's a heavy assault rifle. Your loyalty is why does it look so ugly? It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service. Alright, great. Open. Okay, where do I go if that doesn't open? Oh, it's an airlock. No, I gotta go outside again. Come on. Oh. Yeah, I don't wanna play this game.
When Big Larry came around just to put him down, SpongeBob turned into a clown. And no girl ever wants to dance with a fool who went and ripped his pants.